ideas, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Our topic is HCF and LCM. Before we learn HCF and LCM, we'll try to understand what factors and multiples are. Factors and multiples. For example, the number is 20. 1 times 20 is 20. 2 times 10 is 20. 4 times 5 is 20. Therefore, the factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, and 20. Let's take another number, 1, 5, 15. 1 times 15 is 15. 3 times 5 is 15. Therefore, the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5, and 15. The factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, and 20. And the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5, and 15. Common factors of 20 and 15 are 1 and 5. Out of the common factors 1 and 5, 5 is the highest. Hence, 5 is the highest common factor HCF of 20 and 15. Now let's see common multiples. Let's write multiples of 4. Multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, and so on. Let's write the multiples of 8. Multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, and so on. The common multiples of 4 and 8 are 8 and 16. The least common multiples of 4 and 8 is 8. Therefore, LCM is 8. Let's take a short break.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.
Let's study the process of finding HCF and LCM. Find the HCF of 16 and 20 is our question. Solution here. First of all, we have to find out the factors of 16 and 20. 2 times 8 is 16. Now 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 2 is 4. Therefore, 16 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Another number is 20. 2 times 10 is 20. 2 times 5 is 10. Here 20 is equal to 2 times 2 times 5. Now we have to find out the common factor of 16 and 20. Here the first common is 2, and we'll find out if there is another common as well. Another common factor of 16 and 20 is this, 2. Therefore, HCF is the product of common factors. Therefore, HCF is equal to 2 times 2, which is common factor of 16 and 20, that equals 4. Therefore, our HCF of 16 and 20 is 4. Process of finding LCM. Find the LCM of 16 and 20 is our question. Solution. Here, our first number is 16. 2 times 8 is 16. 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 2 is 2. Therefore, 16 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Let's see another number 20. 2 times 10 is 20. 2 times 5 is 10. 20 is equals to 2 times 2 times 5. Now, we find out the common factor of 16 and 20. The first common is 2. Another is this. Therefore, LCM is the product of common, that is 2 and 2, as well as non-common factors. Therefore, LCM is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 5, that is 80.